Welcome to our video on how to make this 3D part. Let's start activity. Select Part Design Workbench. Click here to add new document. Add body. Add additive box. Select reference plane. Add length by expressions. Enter height. Click OK. Next, we will make horizontal base. Select reference plane. Check dimension. Provide length. Click OK. We will add vertical part to the right side. Select reference plane. Provide length. Provide height. Move this block in Y direction. Click OK. Next, we will make this part. Select additive box. Enter height. Enter width. Enter length. Click OK to add this block. Next, we will remove material from base. Check dimensions. Enter dimensions. Select reference plane. Move block in X direction. Click OK to remove material. Select this face. Create sketch on this selected face. Select polyline tool. Make triangle with closed loop. Provide horizontal constraint. Provide vertical constraint. Close this sketch. Select pocket tool to remove material. Select this face and create sketch to remove material. Select polyline tool to make a closed loop. Apply constraints to make this sketch fully constrained. Check degrees of freedom. Sketch is now fully constrained. Close this sketch. Select pocket tool to remove material. Select face and click on sketch tool to create a new sketch. Select polyline tool to create a triangle. Apply constraints. You can see fully constrained sketch. Select pocket tool to remove material. Click OK to remove. Select last feature, make this condition to true. Let's export this part to other file format. Import this part. Move this part. Change color. And there you have it. By following along and analyzing the isometric view, you've successfully recreated this part. Well done.